Good morning, children. Let's start chapter number 9, Changing Families. So here we are going to see what are the different ways when the family changes. Means the things in the family changes. So let's start with the Nimmi's family. So here are some pictures of the families. These are the families of Nimmi, Zering and Nazil. Okay, so in this whole chapter we are going to study about three families: Nimmi's families, Zering's families and Nazil's families. Okay, so let us look at these pictures, talk about what we see and discuss. Okay, a new arrival. So here there is a great excitement in Nimmi's family. She has a new baby sister. So you can see here, they are in the hospital. Nimmi is in the hospital. Yeah. So her mother, grandmother, her grandmother, her sis Nimmi and daddy, they both are going. And here you can see Nimmi's mother with a small baby sister. Okay, so she has a new baby sister now. Okay, children, so see here in the third picture, Nimmi's mother is coming with the baby. She's coming home, and here Nimmi is welcoming. In the last picture, you will see Nimmi is welcoming her mother and the baby sister. Okay, so who were the family members of the Nimmi's family before the arrival of her sister? So it was her grandmother, her parents and Nimmi, right? Now what changes now happen in the family? How many members are there in family members now, in the Nimmi's families now? So initially it was Nimmi, mother, father and grandma. There were four. And now number of family members have increased to 5. Okay. So like this, you have to answer all of them, all the questions to be answered by you. And you are going to do it in the textbook. Right. Now we will be moving. Now see, the questions are there which you can answer. When was the baby born? Is the baby boy or girl? How are you related to him or her? So find out about the youngest child of your in your home. You have to find out about the youngest child in your home and or the homes of our relatives, and then you have to write down these answers. Okay. So go through all the questions, write down all the answers. Okay, all the questions to be answered. Now moving to next question, next topic, new place. So Zering's father received a letter from his office. The letter said that he was being promoted and would have to move to the another city. So now he got a promotion letter, and along with that he has to move to another city, means he has got the transfer letter as well. Okay, so when Zering's father showed the letter to his family, how do you think the different members would have felt? So now imagine, you can see here in the first picture, the Zering's father was given a letter by his boss. Okay, in the second picture he is telling about the letter to his family. Now tell me, suppose Your father came and he tells you that I have got promoted. So everybody will be very happy. And then suddenly when he opens the news that we have to shift to some another city, what will happen to you? Will you be very happy or you will get sad? Yeah, your father had to move with all the family member to the new city, new location. Then you will have new house, you will have new neighbors, you will have a new school. Everything will be new over there, isn't it? So for the promotion, of course everybody was happy, but for the transfer they were all not very happy because they had to do lot of preparation before that. So you can see here, all of them, they are packing the things up because they have to move, right? So you can see they are packing up the things, then they are moving to the station because they had to go to another place, isn't it? So now we can see what will change in Zering's family after his father's transfer. For example, who from Zering's family will live with his father at the new place? Which school will Zering go to now? Will he have new friends? Has anybody in your family moved to a new place because of work? What do you feel about this change? Is there anyone in your class or school who has come to your school from another place? If so, talk to him and to her. Okay, so these are the questions which comes under this topic. Like, you have to think about yourself, what preparation you have to do before going or shifting completely from here to another place. Then when you move to another place, what all changes will be there in your family? No, so what all changes, like you will get a new friend, you will get a new neighbors, you don't know what are the language spoken in that place, you know, that place where you are going to shift. So like this, will you be happy, will you be sad, what all questions, what all problems arises when you go to new places, no? So these are the questions. So here in this chapter, we spoke about Nimi's family. So in Nimi's family, a new baby girl, okay, new baby girl was born. So Nimi's younger sister was born, yeah. And then we saw that there are a lot of changes in a home. Everybody will be busy with that small children. Now you decide, you just think about it. If you have a small baby born in front of you, what do you do? Do you do anything else? No, you're always roaming around the baby, sitting around the baby, talking to the baby, playing with the baby like this. So the whole, you know, the house roams around the baby, no? That becomes the child center. The newborn baby become the center of attraction. So everybody roams her, everybody think about her, everybody will bring new clothes for her. So like this, in the second case, what happens? Zering's father, he got promoted, along with that he also got transferred. So now again the life will change. People have to move to another place, and before moving you have to do lot of preparation, and as you move to another city, again it's a new area, new place, new life. So everything is new over there, isn't it? So those who have already come from the other places or who have moved to another places, they will understand the situation very well. Okay, children. So these are the two cases we have to discuss today. So we discuss about the Zering, we discuss about the Nimi's. Okay, next, Nazil's, we will discuss tomorrow. Okay, children.